Check it out, y'all. It's the Buddy Nugget.
What it do?
It scans your brain to attract others with similar interests so you can make new buddies.
Do me, let me try.
It works, y'all. Look at this.
I hate that y'all had to move, but you gotta go where the jobs are, you know?
Come on, let me try it already. Let's crank this bitch up. I call it the Buddy Suck It. Cause this thing sucks.
Do it on you. I want to meet your buddies.
Oh, no. I mean, I've done it. I just don't want them knowing my address.
This ain't gonna give me, like, crotch cans or nothing, is it?
No way, dude. Not for at least 30 years. You better be right.
So then, broads just come up here on their knees to give me oral?
Well, it's not really. Uh-oh, Carl. Here comes your first buddy now.
What's up, guy?
Whoa, Chief. About you watch where you're walking.
What's it to you, butt nut?
You're the butt nut.
Come on, you want a piece of this?
Oh, you want a piece of this?
Hey, no shoving here. It says here that you both like sports, am I right?
I like sport, yeah.
My team's the best.
I know, right? The Giants.
Giants? And Jets.
Bro, you fat guinea.
You wanna go?
Sorry,
you wanna go?
Bye-bye.
You wanna go?
I wanna do this.
What, do we got a gangbang going on over here, you two?
Huh? Your car is badass.
I know.
Too bad you're a pussy.
You want some of this?
Yeah, I'll take some.
Take a move,
asshole.
Is
that all you got? Because I just took some of it.
Your product works. So what's our plan with it? How are we pushing this out to the major markets?
I don't want anybody to know about it.
Nobody's gonna know.
Damn it, Shake. You promised me you would keep this under wraps, man.
Flavor Flav?
So when does he arrive?
That's the beauty of it. It's whenever he damn well wants. You go right on in there and you wait for Flav.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about. All right.
VIP, bitches.
No. See, you don't understand. See, I'm very... impotent penis. Damn it, Shake. Where the hell is Shake? Here comes that cup. That motherfucking
cup. Here comes that cup. Shake! How's it going, Mr. VIP?
Yeah, I read the lanyard.
Penis. Classic. I rented that dump next door just to siphon off all the nerds. I'd let you in over here, but we're at capacity and the fire marshal's pretty strict.
Guess who I've got in my buddy basket? This weird scientist guy who's afraid of sunlight. But apparently, we have a lot of other things in common.
Together, we can dissolve the planet. And everyone who ever betrayed me in gym class.
Oh, I'm part of the girls' basketball team.
Man, you seem to be pretty down with that. Then, I never hear from you.
Can you just use your metal teeth to get me in this club?
Us, right? Get us?
No, of course, both of us. Let's hang.
To the boat!
I don't see no women.
Break out the schnitzel, cause it's a sausage fest.
No one gets in without one of these. And there's only one of these.
See, my name's on the left. Me, Y plus two. It may be Andrew Dewey or Vanessa.
Look, can you change people's minds with your metal teeth?
Whoa!
I just changed his into pudding.
Thanks, man.
No,
I'll email you, okay?
I can't get up the...
Jake, get the hell up.
What are you doing here?
Look, I created the thing to give you a f***ing reason to have a f***ing party in the first place.
Flav cannot see you.
Hey, are you Flavor Flav?
No, I'm not.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Wait, you're supposed to stay for 15 minutes minimum, mister!
Flavor Flav? Or was it the chocolate rain guy? Either way, big fan of both.
God, I gotta get off this boat! Cool. Who put this pudding on the deck? It's damn good! Flav!
Oh, hey, what up, dog?
Wait, clock, radio... You're not Flav at all, are you?
Oh, okay, you got me.
You're white!
I know that! But this is my tribute to Public Enemy and their message of racial empowerment.
Really? Blackface?
Well, yeah, if you're gonna say it like that, it sounds bad.